church built this other side, the classrooms and offices. It's long before there was an elevator put here. It's very different, isn't it? But I brought this plate because it's interesting that the plate is usually used for what? What do we use plates for? Feeding people, feeding ourselves, eating, right? You put your food on top of the plate, get your knife and your fork and your spoon, and you go away, right? But here, for some reason, someone had the idea, and it's a nice idea, to put a picture of the church on the plate. And I think one of the reasons is that many people today and long ago look at the church as a very, very special place. And sometimes we call it a holy place. Holy. H-O-L-Y. Right? Holy. What does that mean, to be holy? To be good? What does it mean to be holy? What do you think, William? Religious? Do you have any ideas? To go to church? Any other guys over here? To be holy? To believe in God. Oh, great answers to the question. To be holy is to do all those things and also to understand that God has a special place in all churches and throughout all corners of the world. But the Bible tells us not just to be holy in holy places like a church, but to be holy all the time. To go out into the world and be holy. And so I was thinking it would be neat if we had another plate, a plate that has the neighborhood on here. Maybe pictures of the stores, or pictures of our neighbors' houses, or the school. Other things that remind us that it's not just here that we're holy in the church on Sundays. It's that we go into the world, we go in to meet our neighbors, holy too. God very much calls us to be holy with God in worship, but also with neighbor in service. So I want you to remember that going to church is a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday thing. It's not just coming to church, it's being the church. Out in the streets, out in school, out in play. Let's put our hands together this morning again. Pray, dear God, we ask your blessings upon all of us, and special blessings, O Lord, for these children that have gathered here this morning. I pray, O Lord, that the lesson that you have for all of us about being holy will be heard by these children and all of your people. For the call is a difficult one to answer at times. We pray for these children as they come Sunday after Sunday that you will feed their hearts with your holy feast and that they may grow stronger and stronger in faith and in courage so that they may go out into the world to be your holy people for the future. Bless them in school and play, those that care for them at home, their instructors, their teachers, so that they may grow as well as faithful servants of your kingdom here on earth. It's in your holy name we pray. Amen. Thank you so much for coming. See you a little bit later.